This is Jacqueline Brown with the Sports Style here with guard A.J. Wilson from Elev8. How are you doing today, A.J.?
Good.
So, A.J., you just got finished practice. How did that go?
It went good. Went over our full court pressing offense and defense. Went live with some local kids around the area. So, it was good.
Okay, it's good. You played at Elev8 Prep in Florida, but you were raised here in Maryland. How's it been to play in a totally different state?
Playing prep school, you're playing against kids that are like 20, 21 years old, playing against JUCOs, playing against prep school kids already graduating and everything. So it definitely helped me toughen up and see the floor from a college game.
You've played in a lot of events with DC Premier. What was your favorite event that you played in?
I'd say my favorite event will always be the finals in Atlanta, because we played against the best of the best in the Under Armour Association.
With these events, the UA camps, top 100 player camps, you've been pretty overlooked. Why do you think that is?
People probably wrote me off because of how I didn't finish strong last summer, so people just probably wrote me off. So that's just more fuel to my fire.
But you did recently get an offer from
George Mason.
Yes.
In Richmond.
How does it feel to start to get looked at now that you've been playing pretty well?
It's nice to know that some schools haven't forgot about me. I'm definitely here to tell everybody that I'm back.
What do you think overall you can bring to the table as an athlete?
Definitely athleticism, IQ, height, being able to see the floor from defensive positions, and being able to score from any point on the floor.
As you prepare to go into the next level, what do you think you would have to do in order to succeed at the collegiate level?
Definitely work on my body, ball handling, since I'm going to be a guard when I get to college. Conditioning, ball handling, being able to raise my IQ.
So what is your advice for up-and-coming athletes?
Take it serious. Never take a day off, because you never know it's going to be your last day playing.
All right, thank you.